On your birthday, I wish to have more patience. When you tell me about Chaim, who seduces you in Yiddish, says he'll take you places you've never seen. I am in bed, lovesick, for any love that isn't yours. I listen, but I do not listen. I'm thinking about my replacements for you. I'm thinking about touch and the love a mother cannot give her son. I'm thinking about these sheets I've stripped from the mattress in my sleep and how I must eventually get up to fix them.